let the hard one fuck. Because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here?
Anjigali.
Your golden path.
My name is Sabal.
A terrorist.
I'm with the
bad
golden
guy.
Path. Golden I'm path?
Wait,
we're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
What it is they're planning.
Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
You are going to
die. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Jay, when these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three!
Okay, here we go.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard! Use it!
Are we safe?
Probably not. On your right! Shoot! Them! Watch out!
Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Thank you.
I will find you, Gale! Where are you hiding, coward? Careful! Careful!
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not for everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Those of his family have been killed. Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. As the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.